just been the most incredible inspiration to me, sitting here with me and visiting with me here in the studio while we plan our wonderful surprise trip to see Count Pedestrian. And I'm going to ship some of my art in advance to Europe. We're going to put on a big show over there. Yes, 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 you were my inspiration, Dad, in recent events. You see, my dear, I've been doing a lot of thinking, and I suppose you've noticed all this work I've been doing the past few days while you've been here. Between the wine and the music and the song and our wonderful, wonderful conversations, I've been able to belt out a few pieces based on the Murgatroyd serial killer's work. Yes, 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 yes. My next show is going to be based on the Murgatroyd serial killer. Yes. I've thought about, like, doing this collage of the faces and bodies of his victims and stuff, but I thought that would be considered in bad taste. I mean, the families of the victims might object or something. You know how sensitive and finicky people can be. But the art world might very well like it. Who knows? At any rate, I've just simply taken images of the Murgatroyd serial killer, you know, and done different artistic things with them that were just, oh, God, I was inspired. This is going to be a smash hit. Ha! I just can't wait until we get to Europe and I have beheld my pieces over there. Jeez, this may be the best show I've ever put on yet. Yes, yes. What, son? Does the Murgatroyd serial killer. The Murgatroyd serial killer by Blatson. Ah, yes. We'll get international headlines. I'll be more famous than Andy Warhol at his height. Oh, it's just wonderful, Sharon. It's just wonderful.